Thank you, Ross Roberts, Ford, and Robert. Thank you.